They're very dark here, but we wanted to show you while we could. That's the robot that they have out there, the bomb squad from Independence Now. Apparently this was found in a creek by a young boy who brought it up. He thought it was some sort of a lock or something. He brought it up, and let's go ahead and take it off at two times there for me. Matthew, there you go. And he thought it was some sort of a lock. Somebody said, that's not a lock, that's a hand grenade. So believe it placed it between two mattresses that are in front of this abandoned house. So the robot is down there. We haven't spotted specifically what was supposed to be the hand grenade, but we want to show you how much activity we have along this stretch of road. It is completely blocked off here, and as you will see, the bomb squad in that big truck about 100 yards or so to the north, they're operating that robot now, trying to figure out exactly what they have. So far, no evacuations that we know of, as police still investigate and try and figure out exactly what this is. Johnny Rowlands, News Chopper 9, back to you in the studio.
Thank you, Johnny.